broken Obi down, and we've gone for our nearside cradle here. We've trapped, we've blocked. We've gotten to our lock position. Now from here, just take an extra second to step off, and I want to do a quick pickup of this back leg, and now I want to step through and hook that bottom leg here in this position and bring it back to me and anchor. And now once again, when we hit the mat, we want to do a figure four here.